I know you gon' lose it, this new Snoop. Come on, baby boo, you got to get into it. Gon' fool with the player with the cool wit. Yeah, yeah, you know I'm always on that cool. Walk to it, do it how you do it. Have a glass, let me put you in the mood. Little cutie, looking like a student. Long hair with your big fat booty. Back in the days, you was the girl I went to school with. I had to tell your mom to push up the cooler. The girl wanna do it, I just might do it. Hit the wall with some pimp fluid. Mommy, don't worry, I won't abuse it. Hurry up and finish so you can watch Clueless. I laugh at the when they ask who do this. But everybody know who girl that you.
Hi, so I'm in front of Hermannplatz, Berlin, and I'm going to show you how this neighborhood can be ethnically diverse and culturally diverse. And Berlin is really well famed for this in Germany. It's one of the most culturally and ethnically diverse cities in Germany. Second after Frankfurt, from what I heard. I think it's first, but anyway, the data contradicts me. But yeah, let's go. Let's have a look at what we can see here. Here we are in one of the most diverse culturally and ethnically places in Berlin, which is Hermannplatz. Winter and fair activities, a lot of bazaar things going on. A lot of good prices, good market prices. Thank you. So it's a busy place, a busy crossroads, Hermannplatz. A lot of population here, or through here at least. We have all the major outlets here, as you can see, two of them in front of me, towards the right hand side, yep. Yeah, this is the whole bazaar structure that is in front of the station, that's the station. And these things, these kind of markets can be extremely affordable, and they're a good addition to the whole neighborhood, the whole Berlin neighborhood. This is about around 15 minutes by bus from where I live. It's considered not a posh neighborhood, this one, Hermannplatz, but it's very well connected. It has a lot of things in it, like banks, phone shops, fast foods, cheap markets, train connection, good line, good tube connection, good bus connection. Has a lot of good things, this neighborhood. And it has a certain Middle Eastern vibe to it, which is okay, I guess. I have no problem with it, personally. And here we are. This is the main artery. This goes to mostly Rathaus, Neukölln, and all those areas. You usually find this place very crowded all year round. Doesn't matter if it's during the week or the weekends or Sunday, it is crowded. A lot of phone repair shops, a lot of fruit and vegetable markets, Späti markets. Yeah, there's a lot of them. A lot of shawarma places, a lot of chicken and chips places, which I personally been missing since living in the UK. I was using this very, very often. Now in Germany, they're mostly like shawarma places instead of chicken and chips or burger places or donut places here. But this is changing, apparently. Slowly, slowly. So, very welcome addition. New type of fast food for them. And of course, according to the area tradition, a lot of shisha places. go. So it is, statistically, according to statistics of income, one of the poorest areas in Berlin. But it doesn't look that poor. Yeah. Bell if you want to hear more from me, so whenever I post you'll be notified. And yeah, in the description we have a donation link where you can donate to the channel if you really like my work and if you really want to support my work. And yeah, so far so good. So what?